Hey guys, what's going on? This is Chogyal from the channel Sir Chogyal, and I'm from Bhutan. If you are new to my channel, please consider subscribing. Okay guys, let's get started now. We are going to hide this widget from a specific URL. For now, the specific URL can be this one. Go to theme, click here and go to edit HTML. Left click inside the HTML code and press Ctrl plus F on your keyboard. Now search for this widget title. Copy the widget title and paste here. Then hit enter on your keyboard. Copy this code and paste just above this line. The link to the code is given down in the description. Replace this with your specific URL. Copy this URL. Just delete this and paste your specific URL here. Now we have to close this BF tag from here, just below this line. Copy the closing of the BF tag and paste here. Save your theme. Now let's refresh this URL. The widget with the title money tree has successfully hidden from this particular URL. However, the widget can be still available in your blog other than this URL. Okay, we'll try one more widget. Let's hide this widget from this specific URL. Copy the title of the widget. Left click inside the HTML code and press Ctrl plus F on your keyboard. Paste the title of the widget and hit enter on your keyboard. Just above this line, you can paste this code again. Replace this with your specific URL. Close the BF tag. Save your theme. Let's refresh this page. Oh, the widget is still showing. Okay, let's correct it. I think we have to keep here slash after this URL. The URL here is homepage URL. Let's refresh this page again. The widget has successfully hidden from here. However, as I said before, the widget can be still available in your blog other than this URL. Let's check here. Refresh the page. The widget is still available here. That's it guys. Please like, comment, share and subscribe to the channel Sir Chogyal. Thanks for watching and stay technically sound.